The owner of a headstone business arrested once again, accused of taking money from clients and never doing the work. 47-year-old Elena Moreno was arrested after several families accused her of taking money for headstones and not delivering. According to new court documents from 2020 to 2023, 15 families met with Moreno at her business, Angelic Monuments. The families spent more than $42,000 for headstones they never received. Moreno is charged with felony theft.